Could you tell us your name? Could you tell us your name?
It almost sounds like she's saying Miss Fanny. I don't know. Yeah. It's a weird, like high pitch, like almost like it sounds like a woman.
Yes.
Let me see. This where is my favorite one? I'm trying to find. Oh, this is a this is a good one.
You guys seen anything about DDOs?
No, I'm on the fence. I'm not sure. Every time someone passes this way, it looks like little.
You guys seen anything about DDOs?
No, I'm on the fence. I'm not sure. Every time someone passes this way.
The investigators are talking to each other, and what did you guys hear? Did you hear? Did you hear man's voice? He says, "My house." Oh, my house. I'll play it again. It's kind of neat to.
You guys seen anything about DDOs?
No, I'm on the fence. I'm not sure. Every time someone passes this way, it looks like little.
You guys seen anything about DDOs?
No,
I love that one. It's like my
house. Another dimension to this.
I think.
Yeah, that was.
There was the last of the Van. It's a Van Wyck house. You know, the Van Wycks are very prominent in Dutchess County, and the last of the Van Wycks. Who lived there lived in that house until like the 1980s, and her name was Fanny Van Wyck, and that's why I mainly named the house that. But I started doing the parties about 3 years ago there, and just inviting people in for paranormal parties and all that sort of thing, because that's what I like to do, and everybody seems to enjoy it. I do normal parties also, but everybody seems to enjoy this all year round, so we do this all year round. But some lady knocked on my door. Few weeks ago, and she said, "Hi, I was the goddaughter of Fanny." I was like, "Wow!" I was like, "This." I was like, "Oh my God, come in!" You know. And she's telling me stories. I'm like, "Tell me whatever you know," you know. And I told her a little bit about what I do, and I gave her my card. And she said she may have photos for me, and she'll send them to me. And she said, "You know, she had a lot of parties here." I said, "Really?" She said, "A lot of different, like odd parties." I'm like, "Really?" You know. And I was like what? And she said, "Well, I don't remember. I was really little." She goes, "But I just remember, like, she'd have these groups come, and I don't know what they were doing because she was little, and she just didn't remember." And I was like, "That's okay. That's kind of weird. I thought that was just an odd thing that, I'm like, okay, so maybe she's guiding me to do this. Maybe she," and it turned out she loved people coming in the house, and she had all kinds of eccentric friends, and. This is what she enjoyed doing. And there actually was a barn on the property. It's not there anymore, unfortunately, but she would have barn dances and barn parties and stuff. So I thought, wow. I said, maybe, I hope. She's like seeing this and saying, wow, this, you know, I like having, you know, people coming in. I don't know if, I don't think it's her that's there. I really think there's other stuff going on, possibly before the house was even built. I want to see what, I'm so bad with the computer. My 12-year-old helps me. And, this EVP, I think it's, they're saying out.